Magic, by its very definition, is that which is beyond the ability of the technology of the day. When you think about it, right now, hovering luggage is magic. But really, this neon was magic 100 years ago. When it comes to the very meaning of the words high technology, Korea is changing the game.
Real magic is out there. It's just a matter of recognizing it. 200 years ago, electricity was magic. Now we understand what it is.
Magic envisions a future that science will one day prove.
There have been many scientific experiments where, under the right circumstances, you could take a coin, okay, and you could render it weightless. Now, if you can do that with a coin, then you can do that with a car or a woman.
Today, I make a woman from the audience float in the air. I believe 50 years from now, we will have harnessed gravity as a wave, and when that happens, making a girl float in the air isn't going to be all that amazing.